Seconds to get the opening goal.
Baldy now waiting for Tommy's touch there, and he is just about getting the bell. Oh, Tommy, though, coming in and getting the double off of the wall. He's done so well to turn that back in his favour in the corner.
Sushi's up, looking to air dribble it around. He's going to get bumped off of the ball. Awesome playing it up onto the backboard. Raza trying to set himself, but Tommy's there, and it's buried in the back of the blue net. As the sole owner of the only script for this afternoon's events that we have, I am definitely feeling more confident now, but that's not what we wanted to see. Waxon, did you actually give Luxonate a copy of the script?
It's coming out already, Astral. How much do you think that is going to be a factor here? Because, I mean, we saw Jamzy use them to fantastic value in the last semi-final, and what a goal there, developed by Sushi mainly, but Tommy to finish it off.
Condor's under pressure for too long and just couldn't quite handle it, and they had a great start to this game, but they've thrown it away. It's been a while since they've had a shot on target and got forward this blue side.
Naruzu turns, it's gonna get it closed down immediately, and Sushi doesn't need a second invitation. 4-2 now, Luxonate.
Luckily for them, Tommy has actually gone all the way back down the field for Luxonate, but otherwise, you know, Condors, they've got to tighten this one up much, much quicker. That pinch has gone all the way downfield. Elliot, I can't believe that's just gone in. What's happened there?
Orson's there to turn it straight back towards the blue backboard. Tommy's shot cut out by JW, and we're almost into the last minute now as Luxonate find their second, and it's looking very, very bad now for the Condors.